name is Scott Roberts. I'm a senior investment specialist. Came to ADB 7 years ago.
Well, I'm happy to say there's not that many typical days in our job. We cover a lot of different types of projects in different markets, bringing a lot of different types of issues together. So about half of what we do is outward facing, working with clients and parties in the market who might be partners for financing or rating agencies. And about half of it is internal, working with different departments and stakeholders within the bank.
I grew up in the region. Luckily enough, moving from country to country until I was an adult. I studied in my home country of the United States and then came to the region again as an investment and market analyst working in infrastructure finance. It's a pretty broad set of issues that you're dealing with in delivering a transaction. I think that's especially true in ADB because not only are you worried about a good financial transaction, but also one that makes sense for the local economy and for beneficiaries. Travel is an important part of the job. You know, when we are doing development finance, it's not at a distance, in a shiny office tower a long way away from our markets and our beneficiaries. We try to, as much as possible, to be working on the ground.
I have a young family with two young kids, and we found living in Manila is a great place to raise them. And for my wife and I, we really like the art scene, so we get out and enjoy.
I think if you have a little sense of adventure and trying to build a future, it's a fantastic place to be as an individual, or in my case, with the family.